Morning. It's brilliant to be kicking off today's Made Smarter conference and to have more than 300 attendees here this morning. It's also great to meet the innovative manufacturers and digital solution providers who are powering today's fourth industrial revolution in the United Kingdom. It is fitting that an event about digital technology should be reaching people digitally, and I'm delighted to be here in a virtual capacity. Thanks to UK manufacturing, we have managed in the last year to keep the country going. From PPE urgently needed to protect our frontline workers, to vaccines that will eventually let us safely see our friends and loved ones again. Manufacturing is vitally important to the government and to our plans to unleash innovation. You all have a central part to play in the Prime Minister's ambitious 10-point plan to put the UK at the forefront of the green revolution and to create 250,000 new jobs. Manufacturing today supports 2.7 million jobs across the United Kingdom. It accounts for 10% of the UK's GDP and 2/3 of all business investment into R&D and almost half of all the UK's exports. As Business Secretary, I am working closely with manufacturing businesses to put the right support in place so that we can all recover from the challenges and stresses of COVID-19. I'm also, in my capacity as Business Secretary, focusing on long-term plans to drive growth in our strategically important manufacturing sectors, to drive the transition to net zero, and to get more and more businesses thinking and involved in innovation. Made Smarter has a critically important part to play in all of these targets. Industry leaders have made clear that digital technology is vital to recovery and to the growth of UK manufacturing, and they are all backing Made Smarter to achieve this. I was privileged enough to co-chair the National Made Smarter competition in January, and I met with manufacturing leaders such as Jürgen Meyer and representatives from Siemens, BAE Systems, and Rolls-Royce, among other companies. We discussed how government can continue to work with industry to make progress on Made Smarter. Industry digital technology can make our businesses far more competitive and resilient. It can drive down the levels of emissions produced as we make exciting new products. It can create, above all, new well-paid jobs across the entire geography and space of the United Kingdom. Over a decade, greater adoption and innovation in digital technology in UK manufacturing has the potential to add up to £455 billion in GVA to the economy, to create 175,000 new jobs, and to reduce emissions by up to 5%. Made Smarter adoption is today breaking down the barriers to manufacturing SMEs using digital technology to unleash increased productivity, innovation, and efficiency in their businesses. We have already worked with more than 1,000 SMEs in the Northwest, with more than 500 receiving direct intensive support and more than 170 undertaking much funded transformational projects. Supported firms are also benefiting from expert advice, student placements, leadership and management training, as well as greater access to funding. I'd like to thank Andy Burnham and Steve Rotherham, who are also joining us today, for continuing to champion this program in the Northwest. Now, we want to give more manufacturers across the country access to this kind of vitally needed support. Last month, we announced a further £8 million to continue our work in the Northwest and to start laying the foundations for Made Smarter adoption in the West Midlands, in Yorkshire and the Humber, and the northeast of England too. Adopting industrial digital technology is vital to increasing productivity, to creating high-skilled, well-paid new jobs, and reducing carbon emissions. However, adoption is only the start of the journey. Through our £147 million investment into our Manufacturing Made Smarter industrial Strategy Challenge Fund, we want to get more manufacturers on the road to innovation. The programme is designed together with industry to target the most pressing challenges that are faced by UK manufacturers. The challenge is helping forward-thinking British manufacturers and solutions providers like you to create new products and processes, to slash carbon emissions, to increase dramatically in some cases productivity, and to create thousands of highly skilled new jobs across this country. The Manufacturing Made Smarter Challenge is open to UK manufacturers of all sectors and sizes, as well as digital solutions providers. Thank you all once again for all that UK manufacturing is doing. Special thanks to those manufacturers supported by Made Smarter who have come back today to share their experiences and learning with others. I look forward to opportunities to visit some of these businesses, starting on their digitalization journeys today and seeing that transformational impacts of technology that will come on them. Thank you.